Hello students, so today I am taking this topic that is a representative fraction. I just want to discuss on this term that earlier we used in the chapter of scales. This is the part of scale. As you know that for any scale, RF is one of the prime required thing. Without RF there will be no scale. Even a scale from beginning you are using from the school days, that is having RF 1:1. Why 1:1? Because the length on that scale will be in actual, that is the same length. If you remember the formula for RF, that is representative fraction, this RF will be equals to length of the object on drawing divided by length of the object. In the first problem we have taken a ratio. Last time I told you that in a problem, in a map, 1 meter length is represented by 2.5 centimeter. So in actual the length will be 1 meter and that is represented by 2.5 centimeter. That is the proportion given to me. If I want to find out the RF for this particular scale, then RF will be equal to length of the object on drawing, that is 2.5 centimeter divided by 1 meter. Now you can convert this meter into centimeter. So that will be 2.5 centimeter divided by 100 centimeter. So that will be 1/1. So the RF 1/40 means the actual length of the object will be 40 and we are representing that by 1. So in this way already we have find out the RF. Many of the time the proportion will be given in this form, that is the linear form. But many a times the proportion will be given in some different form. Another case I am going to consider here. Suppose the proportion will be given like this. If I say a map 160 centimeter into 200 centimeter represents an area of 8000 square kilometer. So what they are saying, in their drawing the size of the map will be 160 centimeter into 200 centimeter. In actual that area will be 8000 square kilometer. So if I look at this proportion, they are saying 160 centimeter into 200 centimeter will be equal to 8000 kilometer square. Now for solving this, initially we will solve it like this. We can easily cancel out these three zeros and 16 divided by 8 will be 2, so this will come as 4 centimeter square will be equal to 1 kilometer square. So this is the proportion. Now in our formula of RF, the formula will be length of the object on drawing upon actual length. But the proportion will be given in the form of area. So what we will do to convert this into linear, we will square root on the both the side of this equation. Now the proportion will come like this. This will be 2 centimeter will be equals to 1 kilo. Now use this in this formula. So the RF for this particular scale will be 2 centimeter divided by 1 kilometer. As you know that in 1 kilometer there will be 1000 meters and in 1 meter there will be 100 centimeters. So if I want to convert this kilometer into centimeter, as I want both the units should be same, so this will come as 1 into 1000 into 100 centimeter. So that is actually 2/10 to the power 5 If you divide that centimeter by centimeter will cancel out, so that comes 1 upon 50,000. So the RF for this scale will be 1 upon 50,000, means 50,000 will be the actual length and that will be represented by a length of 1 centimeter. Another example I am taking, example number 3rd. Suppose the proportion will be given as like this: a container of 1000 cubic meter volume is represented by a block of 125 cubic centimeter. Now look at this proportion. What they are saying, there will be, in actual there will be a container of 1000 cubic meter volume. It is represented by a block of 125 cubic meter volume. In this 125 centimeter cube will be equals to 1000 meter. Now this is in the form of cube. Again, if you look at the formula, RF will be length of the object on drawing upon actual length of the object. So we have to convert this, we have to cube root in both the direction, both the side of this equation. So cube root this and cube root this. What you will get? This will be 5 centimeter and this will be 10 centimeter. So that will be a very simple equation. Now use this for formula. So RF will be 5 centimeter divided by 10 meter. So that comes 5 centimeter divided by 10 into 100 centimeter. So that is 1 upon. So this is the way to find out the RF for different, when the proportion will be given in the form of area or in the form of volume. Don't put directly area in this equation, because this equation will be for the length, not for the area. So initially you have to convert that into length by square rooting or cube rooting. Sometimes people ask why we by square rooting, if the area will be square, there is no problem, both the sides you can square root, you can get the proportion. Another example I want to take, one more example of this proportion. This time I am using one more unit for, that is used for area, that will be known as hectares. If you heard about this, hectare will be also a unit to represent area. So what is the proportion I am saying? The proportion will be like this: a rectangular plot. A rectangular plot of 0.45 hectares is represented on a map by a similar rectangle of 5 centimeter square or 5 square centimeter. Now this hectare, first there will be a conversion for hectare, that you must know that 1 hectare will be equals to 10,000 square meter. So using this conversion you can easily convert that hectare into square meter. Now in this problem the proportion will be like this: 5 centimeter square will be equals to 0.45 hectares, that is equals to 0.45 into 10,000 square meters. That will be 5 centimeter square will be equals to 4500 meter square. Again the proportion will be in the form of area, so you have to square root this one. Or earlier what you can do, you can divide this by 5. So what we will get actually, we will get this under root 1 centimeter square will be equals to, so what you actually get, you can get under root 1 centimeter square will be equals to this 900 meter square. Now square root this. So you can get 1 centimeter will be equals to 30. Now you can easily find out the RF. RF for this scale will be 1 centimeter divided by 30 meter. So that is 1 upon. I hope you understand these 2-3 different type of RF I told you. Hope you will able to solve these type of RFs. So when we will solve the problems on the plane scale and diagonal scale, you can easily find out the RF in the proper way. If now actually right now I have taken different type of RFs and most of the RFs that will be come in the right numbers, but suppose if there will be some decimal part is there, don't go for decimal. Instead of that, use the proportions. It is not necessarily always that 1:3000. If that is coming 4 is some value in the upper side also, that will be also be okay. Sometimes that will happen that RF will be coming in the different way, in the proportion of 3/200, 3/100, that type of RF is also possible. So there is no worry, RF just can be a proportion. If I am saying RF 3/100, it means 100 will be the actual length and we are representing it by 3. Okay, so thank you very much.